Taylor from New Glasgow finishing the full marathon. Kevin McIsaac of Surrey finishing the half. Robert Murphy, Halifax, the half.